talking from the library at IIMA, which is one of the most central resources of this institute. It's not just central, but one of the best maintained resources over here. I avail several services from the library. One thing is for help with my research. Most of the times I find whatever journal articles that I need in the library. And when I don't find someone, I send out a mail, and it's just a matter of hours before I get the article that I need. So it's very prompt and a very quick service that I'm being offered here. Then I also, this one feature which I really like that no other library that I've been part of does. One is they send out a mail on Monday, every Monday, talking about the new books they've procured, and this list is anywhere between 30 to 50 books. So we get an idea about what are the books that are coming in, and once you, so I make sure I go through the PDF, which has information of the book cover and some more information on the book, and then we can reserve it and come pick it up later. So you get an idea about the books that are in the market, which are current, and also you get exposed to wide variety of topics at the same time. I really like that service, and I've not seen that anywhere else. Then apart from that, this library is very open to its community members, not just people who are part of the institute, but also the family members who are part of the faculty members and students. So I have my family members who walk in without any worries, and then they can access the resources over here. So the library is very open and is also supportive to everybody who walks in through its doors or sends them an email. So when you come to IIMA, do make sure you visit.